there, lovelies. The weather seems to finally turning cold here, but we still have some time to squeeze a few more weeks of bare legs out of fall. So to achieve this swingy fall skirt, we used 3/4 yard of black jersey fabric, half a yard of knitted fabric for the godets, and lastly a 7-inch metal zipper. As always, here is a quick lookbook, and this is a quite simple look with dark navy sweater and my trusty thigh-high socks that I love wearing practically with anything these days. I don't know about you, but there seems to be something so classic about pairing white sweater with brown knee-high boots. Well, Kyujin is definitely rocking the pairs with some white stretchy pants, and it's really an effortless and fall-appropriate style. With my epic failed attempt at blowing a bubble, I'm wearing an oversized denim jacket with high-waisted shorts and decided to give some pop of color by rocking this neon jersey top. Is it only me, or does Kyujin's outfit remind you of the one from a film called Clueless? Anywho, one great way of pairing a loose sweater is to wear a collared shirt inside to give a more refined touch. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and make sure to have fun!